In a circle of diameter 40 cm, the length of a chord is 20 cm. Find the length of the minor arc of the chord. Now, solution. Let the radius is length of the chord is equal to 20 cm. In which employs in triangle OAB is a equilateral triangle. OAB is equilateral, all the sides are 20 centimeters, and which implies theta is equal to 60 degree. So L is equal to R theta, so L is equal to 20 into 60 pi upon 180, that is equal to 20 pi upon 3, which implies L is equal to 20 pi upon 3 centimeter.